Hello friends, welcome to my channel Made About Construction. My name is Deepak Varshani and in this video we will look at how to fix Autodesk Desktop App Uninstallation error. The error message will be Autodesk Desktop App is still running on this computer. All instances must be quiet prior to uninstall. To solve this error, watch this video till the end. First, we will uninstall Autodesk Desktop App. So search control panel in the search box next to the start menu. Select and press enter to open the control panel. Click on uninstall program. Find and select the Autodesk Desktop App and click on uninstall change. You can also double click on Autodesk Desktop App to uninstall it. Click yes to proceed with the uninstallation. The uninstallation process did not start at all as shown in this video. The reason behind this error is the Autodesk Desktop App is running in the background process and we need to close it to fix this error. To fix this error, click on OK. Now right click on the start menu and go to task manager. In the task manager, look for all the Autodesk Desktop App background processes. On my computer, there are 3 Autodesk Desktop App background processes. On your computer, this number could be different. If you are unable to find this, make sure you are on the process tab and checking under background processes. Now select Autodesk Desktop App background processes and click on end task one by one for all of them. Now close the task manager and try to uninstall Autodesk Desktop App from the control panel again. As you can see, the Autodesk Desktop App uninstallation process has started. If you are still facing the issue, there is a second solution you could try. You can find both solutions in my article on this topic and the link of this article is in the description and in the top comment of this video. If you have any issue, feel free to contact me on my WhatsApp or Instagram. You can find my WhatsApp number and Instagram account link in the same article. Thank you for watching this video. If you have any comment or feedback, drop them in the comment box below. Please subscribe to my channel, like the video and share it with your friends. I will see you in the next video. Till then, you take care. Goodbye.